Hello and namaste, YouTube viewers. My name is Sarala Thapa. Once again, this June 2014, I travel back to my motherland, Nepal. Every time I go back to Nepal, I always end up having an amazing time. I think this applies to every one of us. As soon as we step out of the plane, we just feel at home and we start having a great time. Mine was more of a family vacation this time. I ended up meeting my uncle that I hadn't seen for a long time, so it was good catching up with him. But at the same time, I did get to visit a few places that I hadn't been to before, like Chitwan and Lumbini, and both of the places were amazing, very stunning and beautiful. The people there, the weather wasn't quite nice because it was very, very hot. I did have plans to go to a few more places in my bucket list, but didn't get the chance because the weather got in my way. It was the monsoon season, and monsoon season in Nepal is not the greatest time to be traveling around, but nevertheless I did have a great time with my family members and the places I got to go. I took a few footages while I was in Nepal, so I just wanted to share it with you guys. People who've been watching my village life videos, please don't expect so much from this video because it's just me traveling around Nepal. But if you like my videos, please give it a thumbs up. If you don't like it or hate it, don't be negative, just ignore it. And if you love it, then you can also share it with your family members or friends. And if you've been to Nepal recently and you've got a vlog, then do drop the link in my comment box. I would love to check them out. Yes, I'm not going to blabber on for too long. Continue watching the video and share it and like it and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Bye bye. Right there, and that's Ferratal, and our beautiful country is surrounded by hills and mountains that you can't really see at the moment because it's not the correct weather. Mountain flyers paragliding company, back to do paragliding for the very first time. I don't know what to expect right now, so I'm not really feeling anything at the moment, but we shall see. I don't land in the water and get my phone wet. But yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Bishal.
Bishal kyu? 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 Bishal kyu?
Bishal
kyu? Bishal kyu? Bishal kyu? Bishal kyu? Bishal kyu? Bishal kyu? Bishal kyu? Bishal kyu? Bishal kyu?
Bishal
kyu? Bishal kyu? Bishal kyu? Bishal kyu? Bishal kyu? Bishal
₹30
दिन्छ त्यसले के गर्छौ खाजा खान्छौ कि मम्मी डाले लैरे दिन्छौ कि भोटकोमा राख्छौ भनेपछि तिमी त अहिलेसम्म त रिच भइसक्यो होला पैसा टन्न छ होला घर बनाउन सक्ने पैसा छ छैन छैन पाल्ने पैसा छ अ 4000 भयो छ ओ काउन्ट गरिरहेछ तिम्रो यो हातमा के भएको चेकअप गर्न जाने हैन त त्यो 4000 ले
खट्यो
चेकअप गर्न जाऊ दुख्छ भनेको हैन Chimato and Induksa. But she might take what I got to do. Yeah, the other.
we've been to the high.
Ani school ma ke ke padhna sikaunchu timi thulo bhayera ke hune estai paragliding pilot hune ho when he saw that I'm about to vomit aru hunu man chaina ke hunu man cha doctor hune धेरै पढ्नु पर्यो डक्टर हुनको लागि त राम्रो पढ्नु होस् भाइले यहाँ काम गरेको एक वर्ष भयो अरे र भाइले चाहिँ घन्टाको 100 मान्छेहरूलाई ढुङ्गामा फेवा ताल गरिदिन्छ
right across. I'm on my way to my breakfast. I'll show you what the resort looks like. You can see the little huts that we're staying in. Very newly opened. It's been about 9 months and it's absolutely beautiful the way the huts have been built and the interior, the way we're surrounded by greenery. The weather's not so good at the moment. It's looking a bit gloomy just because it's the monsoon season here in Nepal.
This morning we saw there's a big river that's called Barahi, and this one was second.
River.
अनि खाना यहीँ खानुहुन्छ तपाईँको परिवार हो कि तपाईँहरूको छिमेकी यहाँ सबै
यो सबै मेरो परिवार त यहाँ छैन नि जमै खेतारी
हजुर
जमै गाउँको छिमेकी
ए अनि तपाईँ पहिल्यैदेखि यही गाउँको
सबै यही गाउँ यहीँ जन्मेको यही गाउँको
कति वर्ष भयो नि बहिनी तिमी 18 वर्ष अनि अहिले तिम्रो कलेज कि के पढेस होइन एसएलसी पास गर्यौ ल यहीँ गाउँकै हो तिमी सौरामा काम गर्छौ के काम गर्छौ हजुर कुक गर्छौ
मान्छे मिठो पकाउँछ होला बहिनीले चाहिँ
मिठो पकाउँछ
आज चाहिँ छुट्टी हो काम देखि अ
छुट्टीमा आको
छुट्टीमा बहिनी चाहिँ कति वर्ष 18 वर्ष अनि बहिनी पनि काम गर्छौ कि पढ्दैछौ ब्याह गरिसक्यो बच्चा छ कि छैन कतिवटा दुईटा नानी र बाबु कि छोरी छोरी कि छोरा छोरा ला अब फेरि नेक्स्ट टाइम हो नि त आज के छ खाजाको लागि
खोला कुन साइड बग्छ
सल्ट
There's a supplementing food for the elephant, except the bundle of the grass, and then we provided those kinds of things. The elephant have a poor digestive system.
Stal met bako dali, nujo chari ne tekera. Kada ko mato, mudam day ako, maya la dekera. Mai ka ko kaya ko. Jau me sale, beg na stal met bako dali, nujo chari ne tekera.
So this is Maya Universe Academy in Thonon. गाउँको बच्चाहरू त एकदम बलियो हुन्छ
फिजिकली यसको गालो हेर्ने बोक्ने गरेर
पानी पुगेर रहेछ नाटेको So at the moment I've got two of the founders of Thono Maya Universe Academy, Manjo and Yoon. It's been 2 years since I was here. What's the difference at the moment?
So the kids have gotten bigger. So we're trying to include new things in the academic side of it. We are trying to encourage... Well, we want our kids to play musical instrument, learn how to fight, do karate, mm-hmm. learn Microsoft Office, you know. Pick up a foreign language that's not English, so we are focusing more on how to on the academic side of it.
Uh-huh.
At the same time, we have a lot more goats, more pigs, more chickens, you know, more trees, more ginger. We're growing in terms of our agricultural farm.
Okay.
And the bracelet business. I don't know, Yoon.
Mm. Uh-huh. So, starting from last year, we started off bracelet this project, which now we can offer jobs to the parents. So we can like we can actually in a position mm-hmm. We offer people a job in a school. So that's one good thing. Just in general it's been expanding the land wise, kids been growing, classes been running in different different
even building wise I saw loads of changes and loads of construction work going on. What about financial help? How much have you been receiving?
Yoon's raising a lot of the money through the bracelet and postcards and these kind of things. His bracelet business, which was not, I think, was it there 2 years before? No. It wasn't. So the last time you came here, we didn't have this bracelet business we have now. We make these really beautiful bracelets out of stones, and you know, Yoon sends it to different parts of the world. And we use the parents' time to make this, so it gives us some money. Our agricultural produce has also increased, so we get a few bucks here and there selling the animals.
Mm-hmm.
We have more Nepalese volunteers who are now dedicated and are joined the project.
Mm-hmm.
And so we have this thing, anyone can join our project for 2 or more months, and we provide free food and accommodation to anybody who wants to come with us. A Nepali, a foreigner, whether they are skilled or unskilled, so we are trying to open it as a community. So we have some women like who lost their husbands and living with us. We have some boys who, you know, don't want to go to school anymore. We have some men who are like qualified to do things, and we are, our community is growing. So, and at the same time, we're having this really nice, a lot of people are coming from abroad. We are making partnerships with different colleges, universities.
Mm-hmm.
We are getting more short-term volunteers that is helping us fund the long-term volunteers. At the same time, we're winning awards, cash prizes for the work we have done, you know.
Okay.
Various countries have seen what we've been doing, and they have approached us. They are calling us to many places. We have not actually been able to go because we're so busy.
Okay.
But, and we are taking more responsibility. Before we did not have the boarding school. Now we have kids living with us. There are more kids who want to go with us. So, yeah.
Are you getting donations from local people from Nepal or abroad?
Small donations, like friends and family in Kathmandu. They send notebooks, you know, desks, benches.
What about the future for the school? What are the plans?
Well, classes, lens, getting bigger lens, more livestock, running better, different projects with students. Just generally expanding. To add up in the financial thing, it's been better. Eh?
Mm-hmm.
Like a more cash flow and the bracelet thing, the livestock. But the thing is, as much as the financially it gets grown, like we also want to grow in size.
Mm-hmm.
So
okay.
We're always like trying to work harder and strive to get things bigger and get done better.
I can see the hard work, and good luck to everyone working here. Is there any last thoughts to anyone watching you guys?
Come to volunteer. If you want to commit and really commit your time, then you know, we provide free food, accommodation and good times, smiles and hugs. If you have just a few days or just a week and you want to learn about, you know, what's happening, you want to take part in this movement, then you can come as a short-term volunteer. We charge $10 a day for food and accommodation, and that money goes a long way for us. That's the message I want to give.
And they can contact you from the website?
Facebook and website. The website's easy, yeah? And just look My Universe Academy in Google, Facebook, YouTube. And just contact, we'll get the emails.
All right, thank you guys.
Cooking for the people who are working in, well, working in my daddy's packaging.
That's the first piece of butter, and it's comes with little
Auntie. Say hi. Hi, Lumbini. You say, who
made this temple?
This is Nepal. Yes?
Nepal.
Nepal, what is it?
This is Karnataka.
Oh.